The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Ah, good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
My heart is still pounding.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't.
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
Let's keep moving.
Take him out.
Okay, let's go. It's over.
No surprises there.
Locked. There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
Give them hell!
Let's do this. I won't hold back.
Neither will I!
Let's do this. Let's finish this. Get ready. Now, it's over.
That's the way to do it.
Thank you.
Let's end this quick.
Bring it!
Bring it. That it? You're dead. I got this. Here we go. Enough.
You gotta be shitting me.
Worked up a good sweat.
Not so fast. You wanna come here? You'll need to provide due compensation. You again?
Okay.
Friend the old.
Nope.
That line. We go way back.
No holding back. That's that. Pay attention.
Hurry up!
Make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
No need to panic. Not throwing in the towel.
Stop on this!
This fight's not over. Take the lead.
All right!
watch and learn.
Really?
Golden opportunity right here. Still?
Let me out.
Get your ass out of here.
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too. Over there.
That a way out?
I'm almost afraid to go back to see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Come on.
Does it look like we can go this way?
No. There's monsters everywhere.
You remember.
Straight to the Sector 5 slums.
You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. We can't afford to lose any more lives. Not now.
You want to look...
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
This is bad.
God damn it all! My family didn't deserve this!
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
You see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed. This is all I was able to recover. Come back. If you need anything.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
Sector 6 is right over there. We just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
A house? A savings? It's gone. It's all gone.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
I wish I hadn't made it out.
Don't say that. Things will work out. They always have.
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Morrow, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Anybody out there? Hey! Hey! If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit! Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra. Thank you. And there you have it. Suck on this! Take him to build all this beneath our feet. You're going down, one way or another. Want some more? Come get some. Think they dug halfway to hell. You really want to throw down with me? Suck it! Get your ass out of here! Oh yeah, another one in the back! We'll be right back. there you have it! You really want to throw down with me? Ain't no thing! See ya! Oh yeah, another one in the bag! Just no escape in the mist there.
But did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah.
No surprises there.
I gotta climb another damn ladder. Sleeping soundly, dreaming about his gags.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
You're going down! One way or another! Guess it's my turn, big man! Oh, look now! But it's about to get real!
Give him your all!
Thank you.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. What is this? Barret!
Got a whole heap of land to make!
And you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know to leave that kind of mess.
What the hell was that?
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. If we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
Enough!
To him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers. They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. From us again. A waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day, I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kinda...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Tougher than me. Alright. Time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
because boy, do I have some news for you! And it's assured to knock your socks all the way into next week! Gather around, because this... So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever. So we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
But they're coming for us next.
They talk about wanting justice and all that, but...
Perform a thorough investigation to determine the extent of the nation's involvement.
Right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? Alright, I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
exhausted to help anyone.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down, looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
I knew you had a taste for danger, but this?
Can't believe our luck.
Everyone?
Oh, hey,
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. This song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Just leave me alone.
Everything gone, just like that.
Thank you.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team waltz right into Corneo's mansion.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the back?
The Coliseum is open
Don't
for
tell
business
me.
And hungry for...
I heard them.
You're kidding.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right? Let's get this over with. Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Take him out.
With flesh!
All right.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
You ready?
you got?
Is that it?
Okay.
I
can't.
I got this. Hang back. I won't give up. Don't overdo it.
Don't give up. Bye. Still it. Keep it up. No more games. Keep it over. Still it.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. And Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Something. Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
If this is what you want,
never again.
Okay, let's go. Finish him off.
Come on.
Yeah. Got that. Ha! It's over.
Bring it.
There. Give him your all. Ha! Got that. Keep it up.
Was never in doubt.
Wait.
getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Fasten whip that way!
It's on you!
Need my help, do you?
My turn.
Come on.
No holding back. Not bad.
Time to play hide and seek, you little shit.
Yeah. Okay.
I need all you got.
And I can't stay away.
All right. Watch and learn. Get your ass out of here. You got this.
Hang back.
I'm coming.
Won't last long.
You okay? Here we go. Take the lead.
Let me handle it. Finish him off! Come on!
And there you have Focus.
There!
You scared of something? Ha!
Gotcha!
Coming through.
Out of our way. Yeah. Okay.
Step at a time, huh? Coming through.
Out of our way! Ha! Yeah, good luck!
Need my help, do you? Bring it home!
Hang back!
Bring it on!
Get ready. Let's finish this. Not you. Take him down.
Try to end this. What the?
About damn time.
Too late. No surprises there.
Just stays.
No turning back.
Bingo! It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
My turn. Let's finish.
Boom. Got it.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, Rat Boy.
Yeah!
All set.
Stay strong.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going in alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Mm-hmm. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra's going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah! Over there! Over there, look! Don't try to bullshit us. But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good
Zabzu! Feel free to play with your food!
Gone out! Best!
First him, then Corneo. Do your thing. You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Ah, taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find it.
You too.
Let's go.